An 86-year-old male on Carnival Dream was medevaced by the Coast Guard over the weekend for ingesting a battery and experiencing gastrointestinal side effects. The ship was sailing 50 miles off the coast of Texas when the Coast Guard received a call requesting rescue. The guest was airlifted by an MH-65 Dolphin helicopter and flown to the University of Texas Medical Branch in Galveston, where he was deemed to be in stable condition. It's unknown if there will be a charge.